Breaking news tonight, a U.S. military aircraft with four people on board has crashed in northern Norway. The V-22 Osprey aircraft went down in bad weather in an area with rough terrain and narrow valleys. The Osprey, similar to this one, was taking part in a NATO military exercise when it was reported missing. The fate of the people on board is not known.